I'm kind of made up of aftermarket parts. With the technology we have today, it's a good thing. When I looked up and I looked over to my left, and I noticed two headlights bearing down, coming at me. And I thought, in the pit of my stomach, I knew this was something I couldn't avoid. He hit me so hard. He took us off the interstate and down a ravine. When they found us, it was an hour and a half later, and they had to cut me out of the truck. So they loaded me in the helicopter and flew me to University of Utah Hospital. The doctor came in. Well, good news is you're alive. Bad news is we had to take you late. I looked at him, I told him, I said, you did what you had to do, right? And he said, yes. I said, all right, it's not a bad thing. I said, it's just gonna slow me down. It's not gonna stop me. I was always pretty active. And that was the hardest thing for me to get over. In order for me to enjoy the kind of life, quality of life I want to have, I have to work hard. The socketless socket has made it a lot easier for me to do things. It's flexible, I can adjust it. I'm just able to get around so much better. This socket has allowed me to ride my bike without coming off. My residual stump, I put about an inch and a half of muscle on it. In a solid socket, you tend to just lose volume and it'll shrink. Now I'm getting to the point where this is the best I've felt in 3 years. I'm just looking forward to, building my strength up even more.